my own since I jumped up off the post, nigga. You ain't know, now you know, nigga. I take 4-4, nigga.
Yo, what is up, guys? Ladies and gentlemen, KJ23 back with another video, man. So y'all know what I'm saying. Basically today is gonna be an exciting day for not just only for me, but for you guys watching behind the camera, because today is gonna be a lot of things in store. But right now, first things quick, you know what I'm saying? I'm basically gonna get, you know, a little beard trim right here, you know what I'm saying, a little lineup right here. Nothing too crazy, but I'm at the barbershop right now, about to get that done. And man, I swear to God, guys, like, KJ23 is coming back. I know I say this like every video, and like, I know I don't have the like intent or the meaning, but this time I actually have like the meaning. I'm coming back. I'm gonna be doing way more posts, way more short type of videos. I'm gonna be doing basically more like motivational. Not really motivational. Actually, it is kind of motivational to the eye. You know, it's who's ever watching this. If you guys need any motivation to get up and keep going, basically gonna be doing those type of content. Also, again, with my deep talks, a little bit of a longer content. I'm still gonna do those. Another thing, probably gonna be doing some, you know, just some funny videos here and there. Like, you know what I'm saying? If I don't do like main vlogs like this or anything like that, I'm basically gonna be doing either shorts, deep talks, or just like funny videos, you know what I'm saying? Some short clips. But without further ado, let's get this day started, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna see you all in the next clip. Back in the next clip, guys. Right now I'm at my friend's house, you know what I'm saying, because we're about to go to a concert, you know what I'm saying. Hold up, let me get outside, bro. I'm gonna show you guys like a little fit check, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna see if I can do it, but we got turtleneck neck right here, you know what I'm saying? Some slight. We got the chain, we got, you know, jeans right here. We got blue jeans. Yeah, I'm not gonna wear these. I'm just gonna wear like regular white Air Force. I'm not wearing those though. Nah, those are dirty, man. Those are some dirty white Air Forces, but nah, I got other ones though that are cleaner, so I'm about to wear those. And yeah, I'm about to go to the Travis Scott concert tonight. Like, I was gonna film the gym today, but I was like, man, there's like nothing to, like, I basically just do my regular workout, and like, there's nothing needed to be filmed, so I basically just went to the gym, you know. And now, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna see the next clip. The next clip will basically be at the concert, so I'm gonna see you on the next clip. KJ out.
This is his first for sure. Let's do it. You shouldn't be walking around if you don't have a key. Have every key.
You the one, you know me the best. You the one I call real shit.
Yeah.
This is the time of the year I'm feeling wrong.
Yeah.
This is the time of the year you should be wrong.
Yeah. This
Thank you. see that right now.
It's spooky, man. It's Halloween. It's insane.
Yeah.
already. So right now, this is basically the outro of the video. Right now, I'm basically editing the video right here. Basically editing the Travis Scott concert right here in my computer. Basically, what I want to say is that I wish I got more clips of, like, not only the concert, but getting more clips of just, like, me and my friends. And also getting clips of, like, the aftermath, because I feel like the aftermath would kind of be, like, you know, cool just to see what we would do after the concert or anything like that. We ended up getting food, but that was basically it. And I mean, we didn't do really that much. Like, it was, the concert ended up around, like, 12 o'clock. So we just went back home after that. And, yeah, honestly, going to be going out to more sporting events, going to be going out to more concerts in the future, because I definitely love this concert. This concert was definitely a 10 out of 10 right here. Good experience. Definitely had a lot of fun with my friends. You can't really beat that, you know what I'm saying? Just experience of a concert, you know? So definitely will be going out to more places soon, very soon. I will definitely be getting a new setup soon. And the KJ23 is gonna be a project, guys. This is forever a project. This is not just a, you know, this is not just a one, like, one and done thing. This is forever project, you know what I'm saying? This is a journey of a lifetime YouTube channel. So that's why I'm here, bring you guys the best content I could possibly deliver and keep growing and learning. So if you guys have any comments, any suggestions to what I could do to make the videos better, if you guys want to like, comment, share, and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate that, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, KJ23 out. Peace.